in my mind again, troubled by the images I've seen. 18 months ago, they left their homes in the rubble of Mayadeen. God only knows the pain you feel to leave your country looking for a home. But they'd rather die once in the sea than dying every day a little more. They came to Lebanon with another million desperate souls. Sing with Ibrahim, all the families in the valley of the God. God only knows the pain he'd feel to leave behind Faisa and Adil. But they said better to die once in the sea than dying every day you stay here with me. She's 4 months pregnant now, alone in Lampedusa, Sicily. God only knows how she survived. So many other families have died. She says, please help me find a way to stay and give a future to the child I carry inside. Save me from my selfishness and my indifference to my neighbor. I am your neighbor, you are my neighbor. I am your neighbor, you are my neighbor. Freedom from the cage of this supposed civilization. 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 Freedom from the cage.